my 1 minute of activity. And today it's the tap and go. I've got the tap hand from the Lusu kit, or you could always just use a plate. And I've used the tee and a tennis ball off the tap and swing in the kit, or you could just use a plastic bottle with a sock on it. Okay, but just keep with me for 1 minute, tap and go. So, are we ready? Okay, I'm going to use the tap hand and the tennis ball. And I'm going to tap it, go after it, run it back, and put it onto the tee. So, let's play some music. Hey Google, count down 1 minute.
Sure, 1 minute, and we're starting now.
Here we go, tap and go. Like tick, one. Change hands. Use a family member that you can tap it and they go. Or they tap it and you go. Keep going. How are you doing for 1 minute? Woo! Oh, 10. 9. 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's the timer. Woo! That's a great fun game, that. Tap and go. Have a go. Show me your pictures, your videos, and how many can you do in 1 minute. Bye.